On this day in history, John Lennon was assassinated by the disgraceful Mark David Chapman. To keep his memory alive, love each other, and we will be that much closer to a more peaceful and just tomorrow.